you will remember the way back to the Black Breath.
Of course. We need to walk across the bridge to the Vanaheim Tower. Are we going to the Black Breath or exploring? Your choice. Look, we rode past that statue of Thor earlier, when you left the Witch's Bridge.
And what direction is that?
It's mid-morning. The sun is over there, so that's south. Southwest?
Good.
These either, but they're different from the others. Oh, look, the witch's magic is still covering those scorn poles. Saves us some time. Together.
Boy.
Huh. Interesting. I may want to write that down.
Can't cut it.
Looks like we got them all. Sindri's Skyway card is still down there, if you don't feel like climbing. No roots. Guess the witch never came this way. Stop you. Father, do you think I could carry her now?
No.
But I
said no.
Okay. So who do you think carved the face in the mountain?
You would know better than I.
Thanks.
Now watch your step. Carelessness will only delay us.
Right. Well, there's the Black Breath again. What do we do now?
We see if the witch was right.
It's working! She was right.
Come, let us finish this. Then we climb.
The mouth! We made it!
More black breath.
Come here. remember stories of a giant with a deer head. Wonder who he is. No way across. But there's a sand bowl.
What does it say?
No yoked beast, nor fearful thrall, nor rooted tree, doth know my call.
Nothing. The floor boy.
That doesn't mean anything. Something's missing. Think there's a second light crystal around here?
I see improvement.
Okay, that looks right. I can almost make it out. Rune!
Is it the answer?
Freedom. Sure, that works.
Go ahead.
Sure. Ross. What you doing? Oh, thought maybe there'd be a bridge.
Huh. Your giants mean to test us further.
There's a crystal in that torch holder. Should I light it? That helps, right? Guess we have to go down and go up.
These passages seem too small for giants. Why do you laugh?
Oh, you're serious.
I am always serious.
I forget. Mom always said you never took an interest in history. Giants are just a race, like elves and older folk. It doesn't mean they're big.
What of the world serpent?
Okay, in that case, giant also means big. But there's only one.
Keep it up!
This is a lot of bodies.
Tell me what you see.
Well, they look like men, not giants.
Correct. Be you seeking treasure? See the traps?
Oh yeah. Lucky for us, they set them all off.
Be grateful you stay dead. Read it.
Yes, sir. Oh, this is Durothrol, one of the four stags of the World Tree. He's supposed to watch the entrance to Jotunheim while the giants sleep. Think he's still there?
I do not know. Boy, over here.
Sir. I've seen this language before.
Ready yourself, boy!
Hurry!
our goal. We find a way up.
Highest peak in the realms. Think Mom knew this was the Giant's Mountain?
No. The request has been more complicated than she could have foreseen.
It's a name, I think. Rasley. It means terror. What's that? Weird. There's a candle all tangled up with string and some sort of animal hide. Some kind of lantern? No wick, though.
That is of no use to us. The Bifrost lights our way.
Hey, what do you think lit these torches? They definitely light.
Eyes open. Stop that!
Come on, that was just...
If the claw reaches the summit, our goal is near.
All right, how do we use it? I think I see how this works. The claw's on one side, and if we get this unstuck... Oh no! I think the rope stuck under that rock.
That was careless.
Yes, sir. Sorry, sir. Maybe we can find our way up through there. After, you know, getting rid of those things.
More stronger?
Yeah.
or if you want. Just let me know.
Atreus, to me!
I'm coming!
Ah, I was wondering who woke up every Draugr in the mountain. Should have figured.
Wow, how big is this place?
It is a mountain. Big. Traps.
There's a tunnel, but you won't fit.
Take it.
Okay.
I see that. There.
Let's go! That's it! There's a way through that big gate up there? Another lantern!
broken. Leave it.
What could they be for? There's something special about them. I can feel it.
Use the cart to get us up there? Okay, I think we can get to that rock now. I think it's up ahead.
Well, that looks heavy. No way. You did it! I bet we can make the rope wheel work now. Why give us the way to the top?
Back to the wheel.
Well, that's not going anywhere.
What does it say?
Yes, sir. That's funny.
How so?
One hand wrote, Jotnar only. And another wrote, and also doors. Should we add to it?
No.
Goes again. I wish Mom were here. It fits! That's perfect! Do you think this goes all the way to the top?
We will see soon enough.
Something feels strange up there. We're heading into danger.
Do not concern yourself with what might be. Focus on what is, and be vigilant.
Yes, sir. Not the top. But we're closer. Wait! That one's not broken! There's a note. A giant's prayer. They're asking their ancestors to watch over them. To guide them home.
Boy.
Wait. I think I know how it works. Watch. Ask them to watch over Mother. Do you think they'll watch over us on the way to the top?
Come, boy. It is a long way up. Stay back! The tunnel boy.
Got it. Be careful.
More tests.
Wards must have carved these tunnels around the giant's traps. Good thing, too. Well, good for me anyway. Oh, come on!
That is not helping.
See you on the other side.
May not be as long a way up as we thought.
I did it!
Or not. Are we still too heavy?
Get to the summit. How far do you think we'll be able to see? The lake? The world serpent? Our house?
We will see when we get there. Until then, eyes open.
Whoa!
Atreus!
I'm fine. Just lost my balance for a moment. You know, for someone so strong, you sure worry a lot.
It serves me well, and how I keep us alive.
I guess. Not a terribly fun way to live, though.
Focus up, boy!
Watch out for me!
I get it. I should worry more. Is this where we get off?
No, we are stuck.
I think part of the lift is stuck in that wall. Can you get it free?
I do not know.
Think we'll get attacked again?
Definitely.
Oh boy.
Yes. Now be ready.
Scatter mother's ashes. What then? What comes next?
Nothing comes next. We go home.
That's it? The adventure is over?
For now. But we will have much to do. You were right earlier on the boat after cutting down the last tree. You said it felt like something had changed. And it has. And our home is no longer safe. But it will be again. And we must continue your training.
Okay. We're almost at the summit. Nothing's gonna stop us.
Go on yourself, boy, and stay behind me.
Thank you.
Whew. That was intense.
Hold.
Whoa, what was that? That looks like the root of the Yggdrasil tree. That is sap?
Crystallized sap. And there is power inside.
Incredible! I can't believe we fought a dragon. I was aiming for his eyes, but I kept losing my footing. Do you think this is their home? Did they move in after the giants left? Or are they why the giants left?
Boy, the air grows thin here. No more questions. Breathe.
Oh, yes. I see. Do you hear that? Sounds like someone's screaming.
Wait, boy!
It's Sindri! Can you kill something that big?
If we can catch it off balance.
I can distract him.
What are you doing?
We have to help him.
Break right. Find an angle. Wait for my mark.
Thank you.
Hey, Oakley! Over here! No, no.
For now.
Thank you.
plan. Be ready to lower the crane on my mark.
I don't know how this thing works.
I do not care. Be ready.
Did it. And you!
But nobody's killed a dragon for hundreds of years. Not since the grand culling of the worms. And unless I'm mistaken, you did all that for me.
You are mistaken. The dragon was simply in our path, nothing more.
You deny it all you want, but you saved me, and that deserves compensation.
What are these?
Braided mistletoe arrows, straighter than Heimdall and perfectly weighted.
Thanks?
Oh, okay. Hold on. Not that. Have you seen my brother again?
Yeah, he said you lost your talent.
Oh, and that I'm selfish. No, I'm sure. That I value a weapon's look. No, over its purpose. That I'm pretentious. No, and uptight. Fussy! I know what he thinks, but he can't hurt me any- Ah! Burn that.
I do not have time for this.
No. Wait. I have a better idea.
What?
I just need a tooth from that dragon.